Greta. How are you?
Great. Thanks for coming over.
Well, thank you for having me. What a lovely apartment you have.
You haven't seen some of my new work.
These
are some cutouts from posed figure drawing and put into a landscape of mystery and intrigue, perhaps.
Oh, that's amazing. Mm-hmm.
Lots of landscapes from Morocco and my travels there.
You have a lot of artwork in your apartment.
Lots of artwork, and lots of it stored here and other places.
How long have you been in this apartment for?
Oh, I've been living in Soho for many decades. It's great living here because everything's at your fingertips, you know?
Wow, what was Soho like before?
There were just factories and very one or two shops, that's it, and everyone was hanging out and knowing everyone else. We all went to the Mud Club and to Barnabas Rex, all these clubs in Lower Manhattan, One Ocean Club at University Place. It was a whole group of people that I knew. Warhol's silkscreen printers, and one of my ex-boyfriends worked for Keith Haring when he was fortunately still alive and creating fabulous masterpieces.
That's amazing. What inspires your work, Greta?
Travel, emotional life, things I read about and hear about in the news. I love the journey of females on the planet because women are often really the heroes behind any big story, as you know. And also, it's time now for women to really excel in all their glory because we're working really hard in every capacity, politically, socially, and obviously here in Soho, we have a lot of female artists who have lived here for a long time, so we're carrying on the fight.
That's amazing. What do you want other people to see in your art?
Well, if it speaks to them, great. You know, I think visual art is really important to experience. It takes you out of your own minutia of whatever you're going through that day. So art is to be shared, and creating art is a blessing in itself. It's such a great feeling of accomplishment when you've worked out some ideas and, you know, have an opportunity to share your work in shows. It's great.
Well said. Who's the artist that has inspired you the most?
One artist? You're making me pick an artist. There's so many female artists. I love Louise Bourgeois. I love Warhol. I love Matisse. I mean, there are works from, you know, Lee Krasner that I love, and I also love the work of Joan Mitchell, abstract artist. So even though I do representational, like I did a landscape from Morocco because I was so moved camping out in the desert and hearing just the sounds of the camels. It was really exciting. I love animals, so I love photographing animals and then working out a composition later.
Oh, interesting. What other animals do you have?
Oh, well, when I was in Nepal in just last year, I discovered that there are one-horned rhinos, so I got excited. I love the shape. You know, you think of a rhinoceros as being, sort of ugly or something, but actually they're adorable, and I've been doing paper cutouts of them and adorning their one horns. In Africa, you have two-horned rhinos, but in Nepal and the South Asia area, you have one-horned rhinos.
This is exquisite.
Oh, thank you. And this is a little boy that I photographed and sketched afterwards in Nepal.
Uh-huh.
I just love the idea of including the animals that I've discovered on my journeys to then incorporate in my artwork because they give me lots of great, feelings of pleasure and remembrance, and also I want to share them with other people. Oh, the Diwali festival in India. This is a painting. Can you see it? This is the...
Yeah, can you take it off?
Sure. So this is the holy cow.
Oh, wow.
So it's just marching and then walking along in the mustard fields. You know, no one stops the cows in India. They're holy.
Right. Oh, this is beautiful colors.
Thank you. Really fun to do.
Is this a piece that you just finished?
Yeah, I just finished it last month. Yes.
Oh.
And here you have a piece right here of a nude that I sketched, and I'm including it in some kind of landscape. I'm not quite finished there.
Well, that's amazing. Thank you so much for your tour, Greta.
Oh, you're welcome.
What a charming little studio you have.
Yes, I work here, and this is where all my artwork...
The magic happens.
Yeah, the magic happens. Thanks.
Great. Well, thank you so much, Greta.
Welcome.
You have a great Monday afternoon.
You too.